welcome to story time. It's Grow a Plant Month, everyone. Suganya Miss said. Everyone in the class was excited. But Shruthi hated the soil. She did not like to touch the soil. Then what to do? Is there any other way to grow a plant without soil? Hey, let's read the story and find out.
Shruthi floats an idea. It's Grow a Plant Month, everyone. Suganya Miss said. Everyone in the class was excited. Everyone but Shruthi. Shruthi hated the soil. She did not like touching it. She did not like the earthworms that wriggled in it. And she hated how the soil made her hands feel achy. How was your day, Shruthi? Appa asked. Shruthi dropped to the floor. We have to grow a plant, Pa. And I hate touching soil. You don't need soil to grow plants, Appa replied. But plants need air, water, soil and sunlight to grow, said Shruthi. Sukanya Miss told us that they get all their nutrients from the soil. You are right, Appa replied. But plants can also get their nutrients from water, like a lotus in a pond. Can I really grow a plant in water? Shruthi asked. Yes, Appa replied. All you need is a sapling, some coconut husk, a big plastic bottle, and some plant nutrients to help it grow. Appa cut a bottle in two halves. Shruthi filled the bottom half with water and mixed in some nutrients. She flipped the top half of the bottle and put the coconut husk in it. Finally, she placed the sapling in the top half. Shruthi took care of her plant every day. 3 weeks later, she took her plant to class. Everyone was surprised. Shruthi, how is your plant so big? Sukanya Miss asked. It's because I grew it in water, Miss, Shruthi replied. No one in her class had seen a plant grown in water before. No one even knew it was possible. Your plant is so beautiful, Shruthi, her classmate said. Shruthi was prouder than ever.
Hey, have you enjoyed the story? Then tell me, what is the title of the story? Shruthi floats an idea. What was her idea? Yeah, Hydroponics. Did you hear the term hydroponics? Yeah, it is the technology to grow plants in water. Would you like to grow plants in water like Shruthi? Yes? Yeah, let's try to grow plants in water. That is hydroponics. My dear sweetest, it is a stem story. Stem? Stem! What is it? STEM means science, technology, engineering and maths. In this story, we can see science and technology blends together. Yeah, that is hydroponics. My dears, let's try to grow a plant by using the hydroponics technology. Are you ready? Come on, let's do. Let's try the hydroponics method. We can take a bottle, plastic bottle like this. Then cut it into two, like this way. Yeah. Now, I'm going to pour water. Pour water. We can keep this upper part like this, upside down. Pour a little bit more. Yes. That's enough. Now we can take coconut husks like this. Then put it inside. Yeah, we got it. Now we can put plants. Where is the plants? You can take money plant like this. You can take money plant or any other indoor plant. Okay. Now I am going to place this plant like this. We can keep this money plant or indoor plant getting sunlight. Anywhere you can place it, but we need sunlight. Okay, remember that. Our hydroponic method is ready. You can grow plants like this. My dear sweeties, try to grow plants at home like this and take a video. Send your videos to us. This is our email ID. My dear little scientists, let's explore. We are little scientists. Let's explore. We are little scientists. Let's explore. Unveil the mysteries like never before. Hey, sing together. We are little scientists. Let's explore. Unveil the mysteries like never before. Oh, let's grow saplings in water bottles, don't you know? Oh, let's grow, grow, grow. Saplings in water bottles, don't you know? Hydroponics is the magic, we will make it show. Hydroponics is the magic, we will make it show. Together we will nurture and watch them grow. Hydroponics is the magic, we will make it show. Together we will nurture and watch them grow. My dear sweeties, let's sing the song with music. Are you ready? Huh? Sing together. Music.
We are the scientists. Let's explore. Unveil the mysteries like never before. Oh, let's grow, grow, grow. Saplings in water bottle, don't you know? Hydroponics is the magic, we will make it show. Together we will nurture and watch them grow. Hydroponics is the magic, we will make it show. Together we will nurture and watch them grow.
Hey little scientists, look, our plant. How is it? Nice? My dear sweeties, have you enjoyed the song? Sing the song with your friends and enjoy well. Don't forget to send your photos and videos. My dear sweeties, it's time to wind up. Let's meet again with a new story. Till then, ciao ciao.